JV Rocket League game. It is going to be Case versus George S. Parker. For the starting lineup today, it is Alejandro, Ethan, and Nick. Rocket League rules. Much like soccer, Rocket League starts with a kickoff between the orange and blue teams. Teams fight to control the ball up and down the field, attempting to score as many goals in their opponent's net as possible. Throughout the game, players will often rotate positions, moving fluidly from offense to defense. Players can collect orbs around the field to boost the speed of their cars, allowing for fast plays and aerial tricks. And then here is our merch. I'm gonna go and throw the merch link in the chat. If I do not have it anymore. Let me make sure I can get that. Maybe I can't have it. I think the stream overlay got messed up. But it's on Guardian Pro Line. There's a category for just case. And then for other games, there is WIHSCA Overwatch Mondays at 6 p.m. Our next game is against the Rams. Varsity Rocket League plays Tuesdays at 4. Their last game in the normal season is going to be against Appleton North. That will be the game that secures the number one seed in the bracket. Fortnite is going to be Wednesdays at 4:15. There is no set opponent, but they go against a whole pool of teams throughout the state. Our gold team is going to be streamed here on twitch.tv/casehslegends, and then the gold and white team are like they stream on students' Twitch pages, so you can find those on the Twitter or Instagram, which is just casehslegends. And then your JV Rocket League team is going to be playing against La Follette's B team next week. And then HSCL Overwatch, they find out their opponents the like right before their match. Their game's gonna be happening at 6 p.m. Looks like they are still waiting to set up their lobby. they were waiting on the league streamer. That's what took them a little bit. But Case is going to be the orange team. Georges Parker is going to be the blue team. Shot on goal from Case. Another shot on goal from Case. Both teams are just going back and forth with the ball, but they are struggling to get a possession that they can, like, secure a goal with. Shot on goal from Case. Just under 2 minutes remain, still 0-0. Case has more shots on goal. And there was a goal from Sky. It is now 0-1. Case in the lead with 1 minute and 46 seconds remaining. Case gets the better ball from kickoff. Case is being shoved onto defense for a little bit, quickly to taking the ball back onto offense, shot on goal from Case. Only 10 seconds remaining. George S. Parker is looking to keep the ball up in the air to keep the round in overtime or get a secure a quick goal at the end. So as long as the ball's up, overtime is triggered, and the first round goes to Case. It is a best out of five. Yeah, it was only Sky with a goal, no assists in that round. Case gets ball in favor from kickoff. Shot on goal from Case. Another shot on goal from Case. Being quickly sent onto defense. Demo from Case. A goal comes in from George S. Parker. It is 1-0, 4 minutes and 22 seconds remain. Demo from Case, shot on goal from Case. Shot on goal from Case. Goal from Case. There is another goal from Sky with the assist from Rewind. Is now 1-1, 2 minutes and 35 seconds remain. With the JV team, they tend to stay on offense a lot, which is really good, but they have kind of a difficult time securing, is what it seems. Case being pushed onto defense early on from kickoff. And that is another goal from George S. Parker, this time from Ocean. So it's now 2-1, 2 minutes and 13 seconds remain. being shoved onto defense from pickoff. Shot on goal from Case. And there's another goal from Case, tying it up with 30 seconds remaining. Goal from Rewind, assist from Wingless. There are no other goals scored in the next 30 seconds. They'll go into an official overtime where it's first goal wins the round. Shot on goal from Case. Another shot on goal from Case. And there's a goal from Rewind. It is 2-3, 14 seconds remain. Case takes the ball onto offense right away. Georges Parker is looking to trigger the round overtime with keeping the ball up. As long as the ball does not touch the ground, they get to keep playing. But Case takes home the second game, so it is now 2-0 in the series. That was Rewind with 2 goals, 1 assist, Wingless with 1 assist, and Sky with 1 goal. Case is pushing very far forward on offense to start the round. Demo from Case. Shot on goal from Case. assist from Rewind. So now 0-1, Case in the lead, 3 minutes and 47 seconds remain. Shot on goal from Case. And a goal from Georgios Parker's, double with the goal and Ocean with the assist. It is now tied 1-1, 3 minutes and 27 seconds remain. Shot on goal from Case. Another shot on goal from Case. Hit the top of the goal. Another goal from George S. Parker. It was Jacob with the goal and Ocean with the assist. So now 2-1, 2 minutes and 32 seconds remain. Shot on goal from Case. Just a little too high. Case takes possession back off of that demo. They're trying to center it for another goal. The shot on goal. Shot on goal from Case. Another shot on goal from Case. And a goal from Case. Wingless with the goal. There was no assist. It is now tied 2-2 with 1 minute remaining. And another goal from Case, this time from Rewind with no assist, but it's 2-3, Case in the lead with 37 seconds remaining. Both teams are playing as aggressive as they can in order to secure those goals. Another shot on goal from Case. Thank you. There's 15 seconds left. Burgess Parker has to get a goal here. And they do. This goal was from Double with the assist from Ocean. Either a team has to get a goal in the next 11 seconds, or they're gonna go into overtime, which will just be first team to secure a goal wins. That is a goal from Burgess Parker's double. So it is 4-3 for Grum. Rewind had one goal, one assist that game. Wingless had one goal, and Sky had one goal. Burgess Parker getting multiple shots on goal. He's taking the ball into possession, getting a shot on goal. Shot on goal from Case. Another shot on goal from Case. Score is still 0-0, and they have just about reached the halfway point of the round. Ammo from Case. list, making it 0-1, Haze in the lead, with 1 minute and 17 seconds remaining in round 4. Haze getting ball from kickoff with a shot on goal. Under 30 seconds remaining, Georges Parker has to get out of defense and onto offense in hopes to tie it up. There's another shot on goal from Case. Shot on goal from Case. Georges Parker looking to trigger overtime by keeping the ball up in the air. Haze wins the series with a 3-1 victory. And that game, it was just wingless with the one goal. Again, I'm going to throw the merch link in the chat. And then for other schedules, I'll go over those again too. We have the WIHSEA Overwatch team. It's the State League Overwatch team. Next game is on Monday, 6 p.m. against the Rams. Varsity Rocket League, Tuesdays at 4 p.m. Last game for the normal season is against Appleton North. If they win that, I believe they secure their number one seed in the bracket. And then they're going to head off into playoffs. Fortnite is Wednesdays at 4:15. Gold team is streamed here. The green and white teams are streamed on student Twitch channels. You can find those on the Twitter and Instagram, which is Case HS Legends. Your JV Rocket League team is going to be playing against La Follette B next week, Thursday at 4 p.m. And then there's HSEL Overwatch, which is the National League Overwatch team. They're playing today at 6 p.m. We find out the opponent at match time. But otherwise, thank you for coming to the stream. See you at 6 p.m. for HSEL Overwatch.